This kid has no idea what's about to happen. It's just a casual wall until this happens. Yep, forever traumatized.